applications. Today, 9th December, we have been conducted a promotional campaign